Hey, what is up, you guys? Jocelyn here, and this is my night routine. So, this is gonna be a little bit of a different night routine. I'm just gonna show you through my night, and the first thing I do is I just like take care of my face. So I do my skincare routine, I take a shower, and all that good jazz. So, what I use for my shampoo and stuff is this brand. I don't know if you guys have seen it before. And then that just keeps my hair hydrated. And then to take off my makeup, I use this Miracle Water stuff. And then I use some clear toner. And then after that, I don't know what we're gonna do because it is currently a Sunday night. So I have to do some homework and get some editing done for this video and do some of that. So yeah, let's get into it. I'm gonna go shower. What is up, you guys? My camera's a little foggy, but I just went and showered. So now I'm going to put on a face mask that I have. And this one is just a calming face mask. If you, excuse me, guys. If you guys are like having problems, or if you've been like sick with like I've been sick with influenza. If you're having problems with your skincare routine, just Google it, honestly, because like what works for one person might not work for you. So you just kind of have to like give or take it. Like I take my makeup off, I use a facial scrub, and then I do a face mask almost every night. And this is just to help keep my pores clean, all that good stuff. And honestly, like, it still doesn't work 100%. Am I much better than what I used to be? Yes. But am I 100%? No. So definitely, like, just look that up. But yeah, I'm gonna go put a face mask on in my pajamas, and I'll see you guys in like 2 seconds.
That I just want you. You get me things, but I don't care. Baby, there is a place where we can go, where it's always shining like the snow. Listen to your heartbeat, don't you know that I just wanna be with you. Baby, there is a place where we can go, where it's always shining.
So I now have my face mask on, and this will stay on for about 10 to 20 minutes. So I'm going to take down my laundry because, like, I wait until the last minute to take down my laundry, and it is time for it to go. So I'm going to take that down, and then on my way back, I'm going to grab my school bag, and we're going to put all of my calendar events, my planner events, onto my calendar. And then I'm gonna go through my homework web page. Ooh, this lighting's really gross. My homework web page. Okay, yeah, this is a little better. And I'm going to get all of my homework assignments and write them down, and then make sure I'm caught up to date on everything. So yeah, I'll see you guys in like
to diamond ring. the snow. Listen to your heartbeat, don't you know that I just wanna be with you. Baby, there is a place where we can go.
So I just went and washed my face. I still have a little bit of a blue tint, but that always goes away by the morning. I didn't want to end the video blue face. It's most of it am, but hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you like the style of the video, then please let me know. If you don't, then tell me that too and we can fix it. I'm so blue. The face mask I use is just, I don't even know, it's some one that I get at a local store here, and I honestly like love it because it's one of the best ones I've had. And yeah, that's about it for what I do. I was editing, and then I started finishing my paper for school, and it's completely finished now, so I just need to go back and make sure it's all edited correctly how I want it. So yeah, thanks for watching the video. If you did like it, then don't forget to leave a like, click subscribe if you want more cringy content, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye guys!